The torches in the treehouse flickered nervously.
There's a stew.
This locket on and follow me through the mirrors. Let's slip out tonight. Happy birthday. Thank you for the roses, Rosabelle.
Look! That portal is moving! They say witches eat babies.
Good thing you're not a baby.
Don't worry, I'll protect you, Amadeus.
My sister is...
Thank you.
cover!
Whoever lived in the house, a sinister, threatening mood hung in the air like damp mist in...
Finally, a worthy adversary.
Why isn't it attacking?
What? Where did it go?
It was an illusion, Pontius. It wasn't real. It just looked like a dragon.
Some guard dog.
It looked frighteningly accurate. I hope you never run into whoever it was imitating.
Oh!
Thank you for the locket, Rosie. What fun we had. Let's do that again next year. Happy birthday, darling. I love you, Isabel.
This place is littered with letters between these women. I don't think we're looking for flowers anymore.
Welcome, strangers. You came through all the traps I laid out for the goblins. I am Queen Rosabel. I was ruler of these lands once.
What do you know about these goblins?
Goblins took over my realm many years ago, after the forest became wild and the kingdom was destroyed.
Lady Queen, do you know anything about a speaking flower?
Or do you know why plants would keep growing wildly?
I can tell you more, but first I require your assistance. Out there is a castle by the sea, the house of my fathers, where now the King of Goblins sits, befouling their halls. Slay him and I will reveal all. You can keep any treasure you find in the castle.
Wasting no time, Pontius accepted Rosabel.
It's better to travel.
Thank you.